Hey, it's Ross. At monday.com, we know firsthand that managing lots of projects can get messy quickly. It's time to take back control with our projects portfolio solution. Today, I'll show you how to standardize workflows, keep projects on track, and get high-level insights to ensure that your teams execute efficiently. Real quick housekeeping, the monday.com portfolio solution is available for teams on our enterprise plan only. Okay, add the solution to your account from the left pane here. Decide if you want it to be visible to everyone in your account or private only to you and those you invite. With that done, we'll land on our empty portfolio board. All of the data from our low-level boards will roll up to this high-level board automatically. We'll get to more of its value here in a bit. Okay, let's add projects. You can choose to connect a pre-existing board or create one from a template. Once added, it'll automatically connect a high-level item on the portfolio board with the project's name and a new low-level project board. The parent item will then be connected to every item on the low-level project board with no manual work needed. And remember, this is still monday.com, so you're able to customize and tinker any way you see fit. Something our team did? We created a project requests and approvals board to fully manage the project intake, prioritization, and approval process. We built out a work form with key questions to jumpstart any project request. Once a project is approved, a custom automation triggers to create the new project board, which we can then add to our portfolio. You can save even more time by adding projects to the portfolio with a set of automations. Back on the request board, we can add an automation here to create a new item on the portfolio board once a project is approved. From there, we can set up an automation on the portfolio board to create a project from a template once any item is added to the board. Let's see that setup. Pretty powerful, right? The project boards use a variety of column types to manage necessary details. But again, don't be afraid to customize to fit your org's needs. The timeline indicates the duration for each task to be completed. Dependencies define relationships between each item and adjust timelines if a task gets delayed. And these mirror and connected boards columns roll up all the data to our high-level portfolio board. For transparency and alignment, project managers can quickly indicate if their project is on track or at risk and include a note for more context. And all of this feeds into the holistic umbrella of the portfolio board. Here, connect the dots, see the path forward, and put the spotlight on your bottlenecks. Filter to quickly sort projects by their status. See the road ahead with the Gantt view. And even visually lay out the projects by health in the sleek snapshot view. Gain more insights by clicking on a project name. Here, see the status of every task and a Gantt chart to see where things are at. Change the health of a project from here, or quickly navigate to different projects. All of this is interactive too. Click into a task to see more details, even start a conversation. Pretty cool, right? And that's it. With the new portfolio management solution, empower portfolio and project managers to collaborate at scale, execute with confidence, and report on their success across the organization. Check out our treasure trove of tutorial videos or click on the logo for all things monday.com.